Depending on when your family's spring break starts, if you have one, you might be just days away. But if life got too busy to make plans until now, agents at Travel Leaders Shakopee Travel say don't worry, there's still time. But keep a few things in mind. First, to find reasonably priced flights, you'll need to be flexible with your dates. If you want to fly out and back on a Saturday, you might need to give or take a day or two.
We're still finding deals for our customers if they can maybe travel on a Monday or Wednesday out.
Also, consider alternate airports.
You wanted to fly into Tampa, let's say, but hey, we can find some flights into St. Petersburg Airport instead. That might lower your costs.
Which might be helpful since ticket prices are rising above 2019 levels. The travel booking app Hopper released its 2022 Consumer Airfare Index report. It predicts a 7% monthly increase in domestic airfare through June. Another thing to keep in mind, she says, pull out your passport and take a look at it now. If it's been in a vault for a couple years during COVID, you'll want to check that expiration date and make sure documents aren't getting in the way of you enjoying that trip. We have more tips on care11.com. Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.